I wanted to be a doctor when I was your age. My father told me that's no job for a woman. So I became a dressmaker. At the same time, I vowed I would never tell my children what job they should do. You must do what you love, Johnny. What you feel inside here. But it takes hard work and practice. You must learn how to sew, how to understand the fabrics. I'll teach you, if you want.
Maestro Contini.
Yes.
Grazie. Maestro Contini, your new film is called Italia. Big title.
Actually, it's my shortest title yet.
But hardly a modest one.
Well, films are not modest.
And might you tell the press what the film is about?
Why?
Angolo! A boogeyman who frightens children. If you don't go to sleep early tonight, the orgasmo.
Success only comes with hard work. Many hours, many weeks, many years. And it's never easy. But that's all right. That's why it's special.
Hey!
Giulietta!
Yes, hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are
you? What's your name?
David Stanton.
David!
BI Consulting.
Yes, I'm sorry, I'm so late.
Ma io ho avuto fede, padre. Tutta la mia vita ho avuto fede. E la fede non basta, padre, non basta. Perché non è bastata quando è morto mio marito. Non mi è bastata risolvere la situazione con mia figlia. E adesso queste voci, madre, queste voci. Queste visioni.
You got us in trouble here. Do you get it or not?
Why do you let them walk out?
You are not supposed to follow anybody. It's illegal. Gabriel, it's a delicate situation now. You cannot make her say or do anything. You understand that, yeah?
You can only slip on the vagina.
I broke my leg slipping on the vagina pill.
Or in horror story.
Bats circling in the dusk. Vaginas croaking in the swamp.
Ma Kenneth crede che sei speciale. E allora forse tutto questo avrebbe un senso, finalmente. Io ho paura. No, amore mio, non aver paura. Io ci ho sofferto così tanto. L'evento, la morte, la tristezza. Una tristezza infinita, amore mio. È soltanto la fede. Aiuterà questo mondo.
And he says, if you don't make love to me, I will kill myself.
Excuse me. He burst into tears. And then I burst into tears. And then his mother burst into tears.
He jumps out of bed. Naked. Signore, I was so naked. Aldo, come on, I'm happy. I was here ironing and laughing. I am happy!
He won the drink. Please come and save him. Please come at least to say hello.
Well, what could I do?